Barbara Boxer, of course, faces a challenge now as she runs for re-election to the Senate. The very liberal senator from California is being challenged, likely by Carly Fiorina, the ex-Hewlett-Packard Hewlett-Packard executive who helped out John McCain in the last campaign.